I speak neither as Democrat, nor Republican, nor progressive. I speak from a full heart, just as an American. And I choose in this campaign the man opposed to the third term. It makes no difference to me whether his chance of election be of one sort or another. It makes a vast difference that I shall preserve that which has been most dear to me in my life, my independence, and my country's weal.